everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new and you haven't subscribed it, so please subscribe my channel. Well, in this tutorial I'm going to tell about that how to make a simple column chart. Just click over the insert tab and select the column chart there, and I have already summarized data. Then right click on it and select data, then click on the add, and in this series just select the value that you want to populate here, press OK, and then it's time to change the axis. So I have selected the value of there. So in this way you can easily create a simple column chart in Excel. If you are interested to learn more, what would be the way to create a dynamic column chart, so please subscribe my channel. In the next video I'm going to explain that. So I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.